Getting a boob fill, getting a boob fill, getting a boob fill.
That's Ashley holding the spacer. That's what's inside of Sheena's chest.
Right, right, yep. Oh, yeah. What? That's crazy.
Yeah, yeah. So that's what they're pumping up inside of my chest. So that's what's in there.
It's like
spacer.
I don't know how to describe this. This is like, I don't know. It's like those silicone bubble things. Like you just want to keep pushing.
This is my nurse Beth. Say hi.
Awesome.
And you can see I'm pumped up on one side. This is the side we put the spacer on, and this is the side we pumped up today. So maybe next time we will video record it because Ashley said that she watched it grow.
I did.
You can feel it. So here's how it works when they do this to me.
There's a metal thing here, so we just poke it in. Is it that?
Yeah. Did you feel it hit bottom?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, really? That's how you do it?
Mm-hmm. So
poke it again.
Oh my god, yeah. You can felt the bottom right there.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
That's awesome!
Dr. Radwan.